Hello everyone, today we're going to discuss how math is related to science. In many ways, math is closely related to science. Mathematics is a scholarly domain, and so the mathematical community works as the scientific community. Thus, mathematicians build on each other's work and behave in ways that push the discipline forward. Why do we use math in science? Mathematics is used in physical science to calculate the measurement of objects and their characteristics, as well as to show the relationship between different functions and properties. Algebra and advanced mathematics may be used. Higher math is used for complex relationship between properties. Why math is important in science? The role of mathematics in science. To the scientist, mathematics is an analytic tool applied to experimental data with the hope of generating a formula that describes some basic tendency of nature. While collecting data, it is important to record how precise your measurements are.